Hello everybody, this is Luna Sky Diamond here, updating my channel. First of all, I would like to start by smudging some Palo Santo and clearing all the energy. What I want to share with you today is how fantastic and blessed and enlightened has been my month traveling in Hawaii and in Colombia. In Hawaii, because I had the opportunity to meet Bentinho Massaro, the one that I used to call my guru. And during the retreat, I had the wonderful experience to realize that I no longer see him as my guru, but as a peer, because I realized very deeply something that I already knew, but really, it was like an intellectual knowing, but not really feeling it inside. And the feeling is that I am God. So Bentinho is really no better than me. Nor am I better than anybody else. So I believe that everybody has God within themselves. And that's a very, very powerful awareness. So thank you, Bentinho. Thank you, Bentinho. I know who I am, and thank you. I needed to go to Hawaii to experience it firsthand. Also in Hawaii, I left very, 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 very important spiritual, loving connections, and I am very blessed for that. And in Colombia, I had the opportunity to bond very deeply with my father and my brother and all his family and my sister and my mother and all the family, meeting two nieces that I hadn't met before. One of them was born when I was there, and wonderful conversations, heart to heart, with my dad, where now situations are healed. Because everything from both parts has been seen from a broader and higher perspective. And that is what healing means. When you think about a traumatic event that no longer triggers you in a negative way, other than understanding and compassion and non-judgment. By the way, this Palo Santo was given to me by Master, please. All right. I am here back home. Went to the beach for the first time yesterday. It was very welcoming, very, very nice. And I went back again last night to my kinky parties, and it was awesome to dance again, and the awesome DJs, and the awesome people, and the awesome outfits, and the awesome friends that I missed so much. So, I am very grateful to be back home. I'm gonna show you my balcony right here. There it is, downtown Vancouver. There is my beautiful angel. There it is. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Like that. There you go. Happy to be here. Thank you so much for listening. Please share my videos. I'm going to celebrate with my voice as soon as we hit, my channel hits 10,000 views and shares and everything. So please check it out on YouTube, Luna Sky Diamond, and share. Thank you. Peace.